It's finally here. Alright, so today we're going to do, considering that this is only about 10 chapters, welcome to the Lost Legacy, by the way, I figured that we might as well try and play as much as we can and wear out the camera. So yeah, that's what we're going to do, be naughty. That's it, the game. I got to say, this storyline, somehow it was Hemel's World of Life. It's kind of depressing.
That one is my favorite. It makes your eyes doing good.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again. Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees.
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? My choice. I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus Ganesh.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram whilst standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva. And got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. Keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey, you need a gun.
Oh, and what'll that cost me?
So this little girl is kind of like our little companion for now.
Need to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're the lid. How much for it?
Not for sale.
Papa, I bring it. Customer
Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back.
Please.
A for effort, kid.
Wait a minute. You're not a tourist, are you?
Hello, lady. Great prices.
Shh. We're busy here.
Oh, I've already got what I need. Thanks.
Do you work for CIA? Because that would be cool. People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. They're rebels. They hurt people.
Listen. I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what. When I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
It's okay. What happened?
He was standing
over there. Wait, there he is. Cute kid. Uncharted: The Lost Legacy. I guess if it helps if I know it's a, considering it's a sunny day.
Those poor bastards. Okay. Red door. That's it.
Just want to do something first. Game. Subtitles are on. I need the brightness stuff. Camera controls. Hopefully that should help you guys see everything.
Jeez.
Chapter 1, The Insurgency, reminds me of Injustice 2. This place is kind of like an exploring thing. You have to keep walking. I had no idea where I was walking. Oh, and every time you see a person, just stop. That's it. Let's have a look.
Something in here. Arms up.
Hey.
Dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
I like this one.
I'm in the middle of something.
It's in bed.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Oh, for goodness sake, that guy's fine. Oh, all of these people are murderers.
Thank you.
What a life. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the...
Where to run?
You're late, Fraser. I see you too.
Holy shit. Get the motherfucker down. Stop it.
Relax. I'll live longer.
Relax. It took me weeks to track Tanasov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no water fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules.
Top floor balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Had a street route all planned out. What are they be looking for us now? What do you suggest?
I'll think of something.
Chapter 2, thinking and so on.
Give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. Follow me.
What? You okay?
Yeah.
Now what?
Patience.
Up here.
Really?
Appreciate the view sometimes, I do. Okay, so this is where it gets a tiny bit trickier.
Where are you off to? Just exploring our options. Sit tight.
Okay, good deal. Up ahead. What was that? Shit. I swear, I
off for supplies if you want them.
You all?
Yeah.
Yes, first one I did, I didn't get. Hey, son. Bye bye.
It's just above us. See, it wasn't so bad. It wasn't. Destroyer and Transformer. It's not my fight. Salah and the Tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought.
Isn't Nadine supposed to, you know, do that thing?
I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Western Art territory. No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Brothers, this tiger's got claws.
So?
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pity, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? And this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Tommy Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel. Oh. But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. It's not bad. Their greatest treasure, the Task of Kanesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
3 Persian invasions, 3 separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
Let's get running.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asar get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Gizalimba can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Time to go!
But Chloe is so much different. He's basically, Chloe's like another Nathan Drake.
Oh, this is dangerous! Jump! Oh, fuck you! Come on!
Oh, and are you talking about the last guy as of Wave?
Oh, no, it's not!
Because Wave was killed by the, Wafer? Nathan? Not Wafer.
No time to blow.
Sorry about that, the phone went off unexpectedly, and also a video game came. Right, let's just continue.
Schedule? Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's. And the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well. You're like my dad, so that Hindu myths were his thing.
And rubbed off? You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work. Peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asav.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asav's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car?
Yep. Right where I left it.
Chapter 3, Homecoming.
Amazing.
Spider-Man Homecoming. Oh, and yes, we do have a gun. That's cool. No. Sorry, that was on my... Again.
Drop?
Nope.
I don't mind. I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
control.
We'll see.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the Tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any more Solar exhibition.
I've never even heard of more Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the Tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
Don't mind us. Refreshing. You could have warned me.
Well, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really.
Well,
look at this. Khoi Salar ruins. I'll check it out. Shiva. Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Vellore.
The stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey, there's the rental equipped with a winch.
Looks that way.
Oh, great. I'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right.
Should
do the trick.
Raise up! Move! It's an ambush!
Shit!
Take cover!
It's all over! You're going!
Okay, we're clear. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? I'd get you killed.
Whoa, what?
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go.
Get up here. Come on.
Read it. Stop.
Asaf. Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, slow down. Gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Hey,
where's
nothing.
Okay, I think I'm going to end it all here.